In this video, we'll see the linked representation of binary trees. This is the class node that we'll use to represent a node of a binary tree. This left child reference refers to the left child of the node, and this right child reference refers to the right child of the node. And this is the info part that contains the actual data that is to be stored. Now suppose we have this binary tree. This is the linked representation of this binary tree. This left child reference refers to the left child of the node, and this right child reference refers to the right child of the node. For a node that does not have a left child, the left child reference is null, and for a node that does not have a right child, the right child reference is null. And for leaf nodes, both left and right child references are null. Now to access the nodes of this tree, we'll maintain a reference that refers to root node of the tree. If the tree is empty, this reference will be null. Now if we have a reference p that refers to any node of the tree, then p dot left child will refer to the left child of the node, and p dot right child will refer to the right child of the node.